takes me home. It's comfortable. Obviously, there's a lot of pressure, but it's just nice to be riding my trails because I like my trails.
I'm a little bit scared to start the first stage of the day. I'm pretty excited.
I keep pushing, I try to do my best, not falling off and not losing any time, because time is precious these days.
Super happy. We had a lot of fun on the bike today. Just like excited, cannot really believe it. And yeah, let's see what Martin is doing. Hope you will win it.
It started pretty well. I think I finished second on the first stage, and you know, that was a boost of confidence. Coming out into the last stage, it was just so intense, and I just went for it. My main motivation was obviously to get that first place I've been waiting for so many months and so many races. So that was huge for me to pull it off here in Whistler.